Now, if I'm going to do a drawback, that cow is drawn back this way. The horse is going to start coming back with the cow. And then we're going to turn and we're going to go towards the cow. That turn should be done on the outside foot.